beautiful innovative project called Ikona HS118. So basically a 3D printer made for all those people who do not have a lot of money to spend on their items.
When we are talking about the mechanism of this printer, as you can see here, that this is the extruder, which is consisting of a fan, a PLA wire, and the E3D hot end. This used to work on the commands given by the MegaBoard. The MegaBoard is a type of a microcontroller which is connected with the help of a jumper wire to the LCD screen. The LCD screen is connected with the SD card, where we can install the G-code.
So
our objective behind making Ikona is not getting profit in the market. Instead, we want the buyers of Ikona to get the maximum profit out of it at the lowest possible price. Thank you.
Hello everyone, our team here is NSU Innovators. We are from Bangladesh. And I'm Asma Arisha, who will be presenting our team project today. So we made a better monitoring system for mangrove forest. We know mangrove forest is a huge source of renewable resources, and it is equal to thousands of different species of animals and 80 different kinds of mangrove trees. But unfortunately, in today's world, our forests are coming to an end due to climate change, human intervention, and many other reasons. Right? So we came up with a robot which can work in five ways. Number one, it can traverse in remote and uneven and muddy surfaces. Number two, it can maneuver both manually and autonomously. It collects data and stores in a base station. Number four, it can be trained to detect the count and number of plants and animals in the forest. And number five, it can be also used in a search of information. So this is our project, and we hope to target to our data scientists and environmental scientists to improve and save our forest areas. So this experience has been amazing. We got to see a lot of projects all the way from India, Pakistan. So it's a learning process that we love.
Myself, I'm coming from India. Arbonic is smart fishing boat. Arbonic is smart fishing boat. This is an automated boat where it will automatically navigate the fishes where it is located, which is developed an app for this thing. Where it will. Where it will show where the potential fishing zone is available. We just developed this app only for in India.
Yeah.
These are the potential fishing zones available in seashore in near to India, near to Tamil Nadu, where it is 99%, it is 40%, it is 68%. The fisherman click on this particular region and give him command to start, the boat will automatically move to that position and it start fishing and return to the seashore.
I'm Suraj and I'm the CEO of Ikona Requirements. I think this is the three members of myself, and two other guys are just speaking to the project. So, this is a project balance certificate. The major part is to just get it back on the project. So, the background of this project is that in India, especially in rural areas, what happens is that when ambulance are very high, they are subjected to various disturbances. Like, in rural areas, roads aren't as precise as the cities one. So, the roads are, so the ambulance are subjected to various disturbances. Due to that, the patients who are inside the ambulance experience various disturbances. So, instead of aiming the injuries, they are segregated. So what you want to do is that you want to develop positive things where the impact on the patients are due. So this is a model imbalance. Get the comparison using this car. This is the MPA-6050 model. Compared with some accelerometer and the air source. And we are using two servo motors, X-axis and Y-axis. cases of variant MG995. It has a torque capability of up to 11 kgs. So let's get into the working of this problem. So consider this as the ambulance and consider this as the patient who is inside the ambulance. As you can see, in the ambulance is experiencing heavy disturbances. The patient who is inside experiences no disturbances. As you can see, there are so many disturbances and ambulance are moving.
Mr. Tapaswa, please come to the auditorium. Mr. Tapaswa,
Kuchawan from Bangladesh. My project is about VR science thinking. It's like a VR game too. So it's a project here. It's for the IEEE-YES IST 12. I present here from Bangladesh to from the participants in the environment of this university, and the people of this university is very much nice and their behavior is.
So my name is Nilay Kumar Mandal. I am from Bangladesh, University of Rajshahi. My project title is Rubo, and we are from Team Invention Addicted. And this is a very awesome event. We can learn lots of things from this event, and we are acquiring knowledge from this event. And I am very happy, and I am very appreciating this beautiful event. And I want to participate one more year. Next year we are in this event and need to acquire better knowledge.